Hi, we are going to run all three 12-ton air presses in auto mode. Both are in auto mode, clamp and transfer. And we set it all in the same timing. Two bump cycles. Okay, we're going to go one more time. Right. We're going to do the second one. Third machine. Make sure when you want to run the machine in auto mode, you have to adjust this limit switch. It's right in the bottom, in the right hand side. And you can move this thing up or down. When the press is closed, this limit switch should be activated. The timer will start, otherwise timer not going to start. And same thing on the top limit switch for the transfer. Okay, there you have it.